hands above. That's it. Nice.
Good boy.
Good lad. We need to move your bag so it's not dangling in his face. That's all right.
Yeah.
Boy, hands first, above, right, okay. Topsy daisy.
Oh dear. Sit.
Good boy. Hands above. Right, don't let him touch your hands. Good. Feed from the other hand. Right. Your left one, because he was indicating right. That, yeah. Indicates a hand.
Yeah, feed from the other hand.
I'm going to feed from the exact opposite. So even if I was going to feed from my right hand, I'm like, what do I
Settle.
Do now?
Settle. Good boy.
And the other thing, what sweeties are you using? Are they great big sweeties?
Not huge.
I'd still make them smaller than that if you can.
Right, yeah. Got different sorts in there.
Zach, come here, son. You need anything? I've got some.
Excellent.
Yeah,
I've got pots over there.
Hey, little man. Good. Excellent. Good boy. Good. And when you feed down.
Down the middle.
Down the centre line, I call it, yeah. Good boy. Okay, my darling. Just because if they're tiny, they're smaller, you can...
Okay.
Yeah. So then, literally, you can shovel them through, so you can go up and feed down there, and just replenish them, feed down there. So, otherwise, he'll go, one, two, thank you, goodbye. He'll get that he can come.
Sit.